Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Thanks for coming out tonight. It is Thursday night. We're doing some 2013 Triple E Elite Extra Edition Baseball. We have a few teams left over that are going to go into the random 2, 4, 6, 8. We have 11 teams left, but 10 spots. We've combined the Nationals and the Angels in one spot. There are still spots available if you guys want to grab a spot before we get to the team, before we get to the name portion of it. You're eligible to do that. Brewers are on top. Royals are on the bottom. That was number one. There goes number two. Dodgers are on top. Brewers are on the bottom. Third and final time. Orioles are on the top, and the Marlins are on the bottom. We sold out the last five spots, guys. All right, here we go. I've got Jason, Matt H for two, Lisa CMP for one, and Marshall for five. Good luck, everybody. CMP is on the top. Marshall's on the bottom. There we go, number two. Jason's on top. Marshall's on the bottom. Third and final time. Move that over so we can see that in Nationals. Third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Marshall with the Orioles, Lisa with the Phillies, Jason with the Dodgers, Marshall with the Rangers, CMP with the Angels and the Nationals, Matt H. with the Reds and the Brewers, Marshall with the Royals, Braves, and Marlins. All right, let me go ahead and save this information. Roll call real quick. CMP with the Yankees and the Twins. Dion with the Astros and the Indians. Jake with the Rockies, the White Sox, and the Tigers. James with the Padres. Keith with the Mariners. Kanata with the Red Sox. Lisa with the Giants and the A's. Matt with the Cardinals. Ryan with the Cubs and the USA spot. The Thrilla with the Mets, Rays, Pirates, and the Blue Jays. Adam with the Diamondbacks. And that's everybody else from the random that you see there.
Problem solver, lead taker, knowledge maker. This could be you. At Elmhurst College, our graduate and accelerated programs build your confidence and make you.
All right, here we go. I got everything saved. Questions, comments, concerns. If you go to ripkings.com/questions, comments, and concerns, you can fill out a form there. Otherwise, we're going to get rolling. I got to make a marker here. It says two. All right, let's find some hot boxes. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 autos. Let's do this. I love me some elite baseball. Boom, Shaka. Don't forget the Laka.
Rip Queens twerks it. She practices twerking. All right, here we go. First half, first bunch of packs here from our first box. We got the dummy cards back for us. All right. Here we go. Ken Griffey Jr. for the Mariners. Just get these are the base cards here. Here's what we're looking for. Jorge Alfaro for the Rangers. Blue status out of 100. Drew Doche for the Baltimore Orioles out of 665. Scouting report on Josh Hart. There's Trey Ball base. Tyler Wade base. See a redemption in here as well. Next auto for the Padres. Adrian DeJorta out of 659. Some of the names you're more familiar with. Braden Shipley, Keen Wong, Tyler Danish. Well, we know this guy. The Orioles are coming out slinging. Hunter Harvey out of 499. Hunter Harvey out of 499 for the Orioles. Philip Irvin. Rob Zastrzewski. I would think he's for the White Sox. Aspiration out of 200. I missed that one when I went through there the first time. Blue status die cut prospect signature. Blue status. I had my Panini website open, but I closed it. I'm going to go pull it back up because I want to check out something like this. Nice hit here for I believe Dustin Peterson is on the Padres. Not to be confused with DJ Peterson, who's on the Mariners. Of course, he's on the Cubs. He's wearing the black. 2013, Panini, Extra Edition. We want Blue Status Die Cut Prospect Signatures. Card number 132. These are out of 50. Nice hit right there for the Padres. All right, here we go. Will not be happy unless I pull a black status. One of one auto is going to be nice. Add that to my resume of nice black status one of ones I pulled. This one feels extremely thick. All right, here we go. Cruising right along. Rest of box number one. That is the dummy card. A couple of packs in a row. Jonathan Gray. Insert. Colin Moran. And Riley Unroe inserts. Nothing in these packs. Here we go. For Team USA, Adam Hasley. Did I call the USA spot on the roll call? I did call the USA spot. Ryan B. with the USA spot. Adam Hasley for Team USA. Let's See something green. Carlos Salazar, green status out of 25 for the Braves. Auto again for the Padres out of 668, Mason Smith. Padres, a couple nice autos already. For the Cardinals, Mason Katz. This one's out of 667. Nice signature there for a youngster. Mason Katz for the Cardinals. Colin Moran again. This is the thick one that we saw. Oh, that's nice. Red, white, and blue. Three-color patch. 18U national team. 15 out of 49. Bryson Brigman. Bryson Brigman. Nice three-color patch there. And that'll do it for box number one. All right, first half of box number two. Let's get hot. Let's heat things, a couple of redemptions here. There's our dummy card. Two redemptions. Buxton for the Twins. Blue status die-cut auto for the Reds. 28 out of 50. Chad Rogers. Chad Rogers. Ryan Walker for the Twins out of 699. Another dummy card. Dual relic 18U national team. Michael Rivera auto 9 out of 25. 9 out of 25. Michael Rivera. Take a peek at our redemptions. Oh, wait, I'm not done with the other half of this first box yet. Here's a nice auto, Elite Extra Edition Elite Series, J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. Boom! 34 out of 99. Nice auto for the Phillies. Barrett Aston for the Brewers out of 100. Aspiration die cut. That's just a scouting report card. Bloodlines, BJ Surhoff and Colin Moran. I'm going to see how they're related. That's interesting. Clint Frazier. Auto for New York. Kendall Coleman out of 672. Kendall Coleman for the New York Baseball Club. Another white card. Happy to get those white cards. Franchise Future Signature. Franchise Future Signature. Daniel Polka. Daniel Polka. Out of 549. Aspiration Die Cut Prospect Signature. Aspiration Die Cut Prospect Signature. Card number 190. Luis Torrens. Luis Torrens. That's out of 100. All right, here we go. That looks fun. Last half of box number two. Sean Green for the Blue Jays. Eric Jagielo. Chris Bryant. Insert for the Cubbies. Those are not numbered. Otto, Back to the Future. 1.21 gigawatts. Dylan Cousins, 51 out of 99. Back to the Future. Jacoby Jones, blue status out of 100. Die cut for the Pittsburgh Pirates. DJ Roberts out of 199 for USA. Cruising through some base cards. Chipper Jones, historic picks for the Braves. USA again, game jersey for Alex Destino. Those are, that one is not numbered. Auto here for the Brewers. Michael Ratteri. R-A-T-T-E-R-R-E-E. It's like Mississippi. Ratteri for the Brewers. Hunter Harvey number two. Hunter Harvey number two for the Orioles. Auto for Chicago, Tyler Skulina out of 670. Tyler Skulina out of 670 for one of the Chicago teams. I would guess and say the White Sox, but I'm always wrong. For some odd reason, Panini thinks it's fun to put Cubs players in black and white and White Sox players in red and blue just to throw everybody off. Thank you, Panini, very much. All right, here we go. Moving right along. Box number three. Yeah, I see. I figured as much. No, I didn't say he was on the White Sox. I said he's probably on the Cubs. However, since I didn't actually know, I guess I still would be an Ofer. But man, if I go 1 for 3, I could still make $20 million a year in the majors. All right, box three. Box three. Clemens, historic pick. Back to the Future, Courtney Hawkins for the Chicago White Sox. There you go, 1 for 3. 35 out of 99. Courtney Hawkins, Back to the Future for the Chicago White Sox. That I do know. There's Daniel Palka. He plays for the Diamondbacks, in case anybody was wondering. Scouting report on Tim Anderson for the Chicago White Sox. Blue status, Chris Taylor out of 100 for the Mariners. Another white card for our shipping department. There he is again, Michael Retiri for the Brewers. Phil Irvin for the Pirates, Gregory Polanco. Nice auto for the Pirates. Redemption. Scouting report on Nick Chufo. Johnny Damon. 18U game used jersey. Keaton McKinney. And our last two base cards. Redemption time. Elite status die cut common signature. I don't know what that means. Elite status. Oh, I'm sorry. Emerald status. Die cut common signature. Card number 71. Gleyber Torres. Gleyber Torres out of 25. Boom! Gleyber Torres out of 25. It's the website's telling me the green, it's out of 25. And I don't know who Gleyber Torres is, but he's probably got a base card. So once I find it, I'll see what team he's on. But I'm sure someone with Google will beat me to it. Come on, the Cubs again? DJ Peterson, Jake Sweeney, auto for the Phillies. There you go, another Phillies auto. Racking them up. There's our white. My guy, Rock Shoulders. Brandon Dixon for the Dodgers, I think. Could be for the Angels. I have to check. All right, here's the rest of box number three. Back-to-back die cuts. Kevin Franklin, aspiration out of 200 for the Reds. And 18 out of 25, green status die cut. Joel Payamps. for the Rockies.
Victor Caratini for the Braves. Auto out of 224. Billy McKinney. Jake Bowers. And that'll do it for box number three. There you go, Jason. Dodgers hit for you. Box four. Reese McGuire for the Pirates. Insert Drew Ward. Orange status out of 10 for the Washington Nationals. Three out of 10. I consider it orange. I don't think they do, though. What do they call those? Gold? Even though they clearly look orange. There's a redemption. Another paper. There's a Jose Abreu for Team Cuba. Riley Monroe out of 200, die cut. Another white card. Let's see who our redemption is. Franchise future signatures. Orlando Castro. Orlando Castro. Yeah, I can't imagine we're not going to hit a Trey ball. I don't know. Pack feels thick. Looks like maybe a USA patch, perhaps. Box four wrapping up. Let's see what we got. There's Graber Torres, shortstop for the Cubs. Kevin Zomek for the Tigers. Auto. Chris Anderson. Nice hit here out of 100 for the New York Mets. Boom! Dominic Smith, die cut, aspiration auto out of 100 for the Mets. We got to find some autos of that kid, Chris Bryant.
USA. Oh, man, look at this guy. Cole Tucker. Cole Tucker out of 299. Nice. Brad Goldberg. Pitcher for a Chicago team. Again, the black and gold. The black and white's going to make me say White Sox again. Brad Goldberg out of 200. Another Chicago. Oh, look at this. Boom! Red ink auto. Jacob Hanneman for Chicago. 21 out of 25. Is that another Cubs hit? The blue one will probably be the White Sox. Blue status. Mason Katz for the Cardinals. 34 out of 50. And there's our patch for the 18U, Kel Johnson, three-color patch. The Cubs are rolling. All right. Box five. First half. Ooh, what's this? Nothing. Just Jim Abbott in there backwards. Brady Aiken. Relic for Team USA. Here's another orange status, Rob Zastrzynski for Chicago again. 1 out of 10. Boom! Crazy. Here we go. Finally, DJ Peterson for the Mariners. Going to keep track of the number of autos this box, see if we get in a hot box. Jacoby Jones for the Pirates. Jason Hirsch, Aspiration Die Cut for the Braves. It's a thick white card. Jacob May, Chicago again. Junior Arias for the Reds. Blue status die cut out of 100. That's just a white card. Two base cards. Autograph prospect of Come on. Dustin Peterson. Four autos in the first half of that. Let's see if we can pull out a bunch more. That last orange Cub was a big hit. Ryan B is killing it. Hunter Harvey, Redemption, Roger Clemens, Trey Arbitt for the Pirates out of 650. For the Yankees, Tyler Wade out of 699. Another dummy card. Jagaila. And then one more hit, and that is the Redemption. Autograph prospect of Dylan Overton. Dylan Overton. No, it was that other guy with the goofy name. Krasinski Scoosh. All right, here we go. Last half. We're coming down the home stretch. 10 boxes. We've played the front nine, and we're probably right now we're shooting a I'd say we're hitting a birdie. Let's try for the eagle on the back nine. All right, Red Sox are going to – now we're going to the AL East. Red Sox and Yankees are going to bust out Mike O'Neill green status die cut for the Cardinals, 22 out of 25. Tommy Wendell for the Dodgers, blue status out of 100. Redemption, Cole Stewart. Another white card. Anthony DeScalfani for the Marlins. There's our guy again, Cole Tucker. DeScalfani was like out of 600 something, in case you guys were wondering. Aaron Blair, aspiration die cut auto for the D-backs. Our redemption. Aspiration die cut, card number 74, Jason Coates. Jason Coates. All right, rest of box number six. Five. Six. Rest of box number six. There's a nice hit for the Pirates again. Austin Meadows out of 332. Austin Meadows out of 332. Shoeless Joe Jackson. Aspiration die cut for the Rangers. Cal Drummond for the Detroit Tigers out of 670. Ryan Walker out of 100 for the Twins. Aspiration die cut auto, Ryan Walker out of 100. Here's our dual green and blue aspiration or status die cuts. Sean Manea, 20 out of 25 for the Royals, followed by Barrett Aston for the Brewers out of 100. There you go. Boom! Trey Ball Blue Status Die Cut Auto out of 50. Told you we were going to hit it sooner or later. And we hit a nice one. Trey Ball out of 50. 0 for 5, no more. Another Trey Ball. Well, Jason, hopefully now the Cubs will have somebody that'll be able to develop those younger players. I think that's kind of been the problem for a while. We traded some away. I mean, look at Josh Donaldson. Josh Donaldson's a perfect example. What was he, a 30 home run, 100 RBI guy for third base? Third baseman? How good would that guy look at Wrigley right now? Traded him away for Rich Harden? Are you kidding me? So hopefully they got the right people in place to groom that young talent, because they've got some good talent now coming up. Austin Nola for Miami out of 199er. USA, Andrew Vaughn. 15U national team. The guy looks like he's 20, and he's 15U. Dominic Smith. Who do we got here? Oh, there's an auto. Jim Abbott. Boom. For the Angels. 20 out of 22. Jim Abbott. Donaldson is awesome. He ran into a little bit of a wall at the end of the season. This is Michael Retiree, number 3 for the Brewers. But that's because I don't think he was used to playing so much yet. The Cubs gave him away. It was travesty. Ken Griffey Jr. Mickey Moniak, 15U. See, now that looks like a kid. He looks like a kid. The other guy didn't look like a kid, that's for sure.
All right, what do we got here? Ryan Stanek out of 100 for the Rays. That's a die cut. White Loader. Look at this. Boom! Miguel Sano for the Twins. These are condition-sensitive cards, that's for sure. Corners are a little dinged up. 34 out of 199. Sano, nice auto there for the Twins. Let's take a peek at who our redemption is. Emerald Status Die Cut Prospects. Oh, another nice one for the Twins. Boom! Out of 25. Emerald Status Die Cut. Whoa, wait, this is a different one. Die Cut Prospect Signatures. Yeah, out of 25. Cole Stewart for the Twins. Back-to-back Twins autos. I believe I've got a Josh Donaldson autographed baseball sitting here from when he played over here in Peoria or Kane County or wherever. All right, here we go. The last of box number 7. Let's heat up. Green Status Die Cut Auto again. For the Rays, Johnny Field, 21 out of 25. Boom! Hey, he'll come back feeling better than ever. He'll come back better than he was before. I hear people get Tommy John surgery on purpose. Here's a nice hit for the Yankees. This box is hot. Blue Status Die Cut. Aaron, here come the judge. 46 out of 50. Some nice low-numbered stuff coming out of this box. Was this our quote-unquote hot box? Drew Ward, Green Status, 25 out of 25 for the Nationals. Kobe Thompson, Corey Thompson for the Reds out of 660. Two redemptions. All right, let's see what our redemptions are. Autograph prospect, card number 186, Mike Yastrzemski. I'm going to just say that's a boom just because of the name. Boom! Got to be related somehow, I'm guessing. Mike Yastrzemski. Next auto, future franchise future signature, Justin Williams for the D-backs. Big hit has yet to come. I'm saving the big hit in the last box.
Must be a hot pack. I fumbled it. Definitely is Grant at. Couldn't be his direct son, because I'm imagining that guy's got to be in his 40s or 50s. All right, box number 8. First half. Let's find something big. Miguel Almonte for the Royals. Out of $8.99. Isaac Gutierrez, 15U. Carter Hope again for the Royals. Back-to-back Royal Autos. Carter Hope. Another redemption. Die cut. Jesus Solorzano. Solorzano for the Miami Marlins out of 200. Let's get to our redemptions. Autograph prospect card number 136, Oscar Mercado for the Cardinals. Emerald status, die cut, commons, signatures. Gleyber Torres, boom, out of 25. Nice hit there. Oh, that would be a nice one to pull. Yes, ma'am. Number 2. Were they both green? Was the other one an emerald, too? I don't think the guy with the Cubs is here. Trey Ball out of 270. Another Trey Ball auto. Nice hit there for the Red Sox. Uh-oh. There he is. Boom! Jose Abreu. We did not sell the Cuba spot. I don't think I've got to go back and look. Tommy Wendell for the Dodgers. All right, here we go. Marco Gonzalez out of 50 for the Cardinals. Martin Gasparini for the Royals again. Royals are doing well. There you go. Yeah, the Abreu goes to the White Sox, guys. I was just kidding about not having a Cuba spot. So that's going to Jake. Nice hit there on the Abreu. All right. Box number 9 of 10. Coming up. Box number 10 was purposely placed there. A prophet told me there's a big, big one-of-one card in that box. So we're saving it for last. Abreu is the White Sox, yes. All right, box number 9. Redemption. Jason Hirsch for the Twins. Randy Rosario out of 790 for the Twins. For Chicago, Jacob May. Trace Lauer for the 18U USA team. Relic. Kevin Zomek for the Tigers. See who our redemption is. Autograph prospect of Aaron Sleggers. We're still looking for a lot of big names that have yet to show up for us, pulling up at least at minimum 60 autos. We haven't seen some of the big names yet. Let's take them. Let's get them now. Last half of box number 9. Jacob May, green status die cut out of 25 for Chicago. Kyle Farmer for the Dodgers, red ink auto, 13 out of 25. Boom! Nice hit there for the Dodgers. That's Jason out of the random.
We've got a Pirates auto, Alan Hansen, out of 550. David Napoli for the Nationals. A little bit of a jacked up bottom there. David Napoli, pitcher for the Nationals. Riley Enroe, scouting. Devin Williams, the Brewers. The Brewers have five-ish autos. No. Right? Jordan Patterson out of 200 for the Rockies. And that'll do it for box number 9. Here's the big box. Buckle up. The card whisperers said this is the box. All right, let's find that monster. All right, here we go. Casey Kaufman for the Tigers, blue status out of 100. Auto for New York, Kendall Coleman. I feel like he looks like he's wearing a Cuervo, Jose Cuervo t-shirt. I think it says Tigers. Which New York team is he on? Yankees or the Mets? Austin Wilson, die cut out of 200. Super hot box of these things. I've already hit 3. There's a redemption. Brian Navarrete, green status out of 25 for the Twins. First half was okay. Let's find a hit. Let's find the hot card. Where's the big name? Where's the 101? Last half of box 10. Good luck, everybody. I do know I have a redemption still sitting here from the first half. For the Orioles, Chance Cisco out of 672. For the Marlins, Colin Moran. Out of 250. Nice hit there for the Marlins. Colin Moran. Michael Rivera Auto out of 299. Kent Emmanuel for the Astros. Don't think I sent the Astros too much today. Out of 670. All right, this is it. Down to the last few packs. Cody Bellinger for Los Angeles. Where's my black status? Mac Marshall. It's got to be the redemption. Where's my cover? Franchise Future Signature Red Ink Auto. These are out of 25. Card number 30. Daniel Palka. Daniel Palka. So that'll do it for our Elite Break for this evening. I do know we have more. Thanks for coming out. We appreciate everybody hanging out with us tonight. www.rickkings.com. Real quick view of the schedule has us back here on Sunday. More Prism Jumbo basketball. That stuff is drying up and drying up fast. Get in on it now while we can. Have reasonable prices. Pastime Baseball, we're going to re-rack that again. That was a pretty good break. Decent cards, teams available. And Panini Elite Baseball. All that on Sunday, and then Monday, Contenders Football. That'll do it for Rip Kings. Thanks, have a great night. www.ripkings.com. Have a great night, everybody.